like an apple from a tree. Apparently, that's just gravity. At least that's what he said when he took me to bed. I must admit it went over my head, for I'm in love with a quantum physicist. It felt electric, first time we kissed. I said, do you love me? He said, probably, if X plus Y equals A plus B, which meant nothing to me. Nevertheless, I'm still in love with my quantum physicist. His knowledge of momentum gave our love life a twist. He said, here's the situation, showed me an equation. He said, you're my X to the power of three, and you mean nothing to me. We had no quantum chemistry.